Thurman Thomas is the Bills' all-time leading rusher. He is the all-time leading rusher at Oklahoma State.
I really wasn't in it. My mindset was that nobody could stop me.
Here is Thomas. What a great move!
I mean, there's a reason why I went to Pro Bowls. I was named All-Pro 3 years. Won the most valuable player in the Pro Football Hall of Fame, in the College Football Hall of Fame. Because when I stepped out on that football field, I wanted to be the best football player on the field, period.
His life mirrored his weaving runs. No matter what obstacle was in front of him, he found a way to get past it.
The guy that came in with the torn up knee, expectations were not great, who proved, you know, the whole football world wrong. But he is, he's one of the greatest all time.
Hell of a job.
Thomas is the only player in NFL history to lead the league in yards from scrimmage for 4 straight seasons. He scored a touchdown in 9 straight playoff games and scored in 4 straight Super Bowls.
Definitely proud of everything I've accomplished. As I look back at it, all the things that I've been through, if I had to do this career over again, yes, things would have been a little bit different, but I can sit back and say, man, I did a lot.
A run by Thurman Thomas to the right, cutting back, driving through, breaking a tackle. Travis Williams missed him. Still on his feet at the 20. Willis Oliver missed him. Down to the 10-yard line. A spectacular run by Thurman Thomas.
Thurman could play tag in a phone booth and win.
I can't believe that they couldn't bring down Thurman Thomas.
He wasn't tall. And our offensive line at one point was really big. You lose him sometimes coming up through there. He pops out on the other side like a cartoon.
Way to go, Thurman.
He had balance, the like of which I don't think I've ever seen in a player. When you banged into Thurman Thomas, you didn't knock him down, you moved him over.
Throws, and it is caught there by Thurman Thomas, and he runs in for the touchdown.
The most versatile running back to ever play the game. You know, you have your Jim Browns, and you have your O.J., and you have your Francos and Barry, and but as far as versatility, he's the standard.
He wasn't even a receiver, and he had some pretty cool plays like that. I think he did the original Odell Beckham.
He was ahead of the curve in his ability to catch the ball. I remember a ball that he caught where he dove for it and laid out about 30 yards down the field. And I'm going, I don't know if we have anybody else on the team who could have caught that ball.
Not just a player. You're talking about a special player. One of the best that's ever played the game at his position.